Apple just introduced liquid glass design, their next big design update, but it is full of controversy. The glass effect looks really good on a lot of screens, especially if you're using dark mode. You'll find the glass blending into the background very, very appealing. In fact, the new animations are amazing for dynamic interactions. And as soon as you press something and change the state, it really feels like something's been lifted off the ground. But there's some change or elasticity around these effects, which makes for this nice little springy animation. This looks even better on iPad OS, and things pop up. You snap your windows into different corners. It looks so satisfying. However, this is turning out to be a disaster. People are pointing out how there's a lack of accessibility and usability. Apart from that, there is overusage of glass. And it is driving me as well as a lot of other people insane. How did Apple justify this update? They said that they wanted to make all Apple designs similar to that of visionOS, a device that people rarely use. The hate is okay, but the jokes are funny. Windows Vista, really? Let me know in the comments, guys. What are your thoughts when it comes to Apple's new design system? Still in beta, and they can still fix this.